On Mopac slammed into a police officer's squad car. APD officer was directing traffic around overnight work crews on Mopac near the Windsor exit when the driver crashed into the back of the car parked on the side of the freeway. The crash shut down two lanes of southbound Mopac for about 3 hours. It was all cleared by about 6 a.m. The officer suffered minor injuries and was taken to University Medical Center Brackenridge Hospital. Police arrested the woman for drunk driving.